I'm John Phillips, and I'm a candidate for the 2nd District seat on the Monterey County Board of Supervisors. I'm seeking public office for the first time in my life in order to provide much-needed leadership to the county. I am committed to helping and serving all the people of this great county and the citizens and residents of North Salinas and North Monterey County in particular. My service to Monterey County runs deep. I was Chief Assistant DA for over 12 years, Superior Court Judge for 20 years, and have spent the last 10 years developing Rancho Cielo Youth Campus, a place I founded along with my wife Patty and other concerned citizens for at-risk youth. My experience and involvement with Monterey County, its citizens, its residents, for the past 43 years will guide me in making fair, sound, and common sense decisions. I am deeply committed to violence prevention. We all deserve to live and work in a safe and peaceful community. Together, we must restore the values of our community and invest in programs that prepare our young people for success and create opportunities for all our kids, no matter where they live within our county. Together, we must ensure our county provides greater economic opportunity that creates better jobs, but in a way that we still protect our incredible natural resource and preserve our farmlands. And we must work together to find viable solutions to our water crisis in Monterey County. With your support, I will get in and get things done, ensure that our county government works better with more trust, accountability, and transparency. I am honored to have the endorsement of the firefighters, the peace officers, the local business community, and elected leaders throughout the county. And I hope to earn your support and your vote on November 4th.